Right, this is a hand cranked musical box. Slightly smaller than I expected, but here you go. Comes plainly boxed. Ooh, actually, looks quite nice. Ooh, what's that? That's not good. That doesn't look right. Looks nice from the outside. Ooh. Don't know if you can hear that. Oh, nothing in it. Coming out of it. Right, so then, may the force be with you. On the outside, Star Wars. Now let's see. Inside. Ooh. Everything seems to be in place. Oh, hold on. I've just seen this here. It looks like there should be one there. And I think that is what comes off of there. Let's see if this turns. Oh no, look, you can see. There we go. Let's just see if I can hold that in place. If I hold that down. Oh, hang on. The end of that. That's exactly. It sounds really nice. Let's see what it sounds like with it on a table, if it makes any difference. Let's see if I can do it this way. Louder. Actually keep that down onto there. If it wasn't broken, it would be beautiful. Perfect as an additional gift for somebody. I don't even think that's going to be able to be put back on because it looks like the connectors that they go onto have sheared somehow. They're like screw type things or. I don't think they'll fit on because it looks like it's been forced off. There you go.